You like that pink one?
You like pink or purple?
I'm a purple girl too. You like purple?
Okay.
You like purple and pink? Mm-hmm. That'd be pretty typical. I like pink and purple a lot when I was your age. Mostly purple.
That is pink. Come on, you guys, stay still, Bubba.
I'm just going to trim up your edges here so we can get it the end smoothed out. Get rid of some of the creases a little bit. The baby hair seems thin. So you just kind of have connection.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Kim, do you smile? Good job.
Do you need your own hair dryer?
You like to keep your hair dry? Mm-hmm. You don't want Mom and Dad to do it?
Huh?
You don't want Mom and Dad to do it?
No, I'm fine. I'm going to buy it. Really? Just need it.
Yep, now you're pretty much one length.
Yay!
Okay.
She lets you blow dry it.
Yeah.
Just blow dry it under.
Okay.
Yeah, that's going to be a tough one. But as this gets longer and longer, it'll be easier to just pin it back.
Yeah.
You may not be able to pin it back straight because it has that real definite side part.
Uh-huh.
But like you had kind of pulled to the side.
Yeah.
She's got a whole bunch of hair.
Yeah.